I love it how she worked the damn pole, hit the strip.